I'm Dr. Jared Henrichs. I'm board certified in family medicine, and I practice with SSM Health Medical Group. I see adult patients in the office for primary care. I see everything from acute visits that could walk through the door to chronic disease management, just to well physicals and keeping people healthy. I also have a special interest in diabetes and high blood pressure. It's really a focus in my practice. I also do steroid injections for knee arthritis and shoulder arthritis as well. I find that spending the time on that first appointment to really get to know a patient and find out who they are, where they're from, what's important to them, and who is important to them really allows patients to feel comfortable in the office. I think it allows patients to be able to bring up really anything that's going on with them, and it avoids any of those last minute, oh, by the way, questions that we sometimes see in the office. Primary care in general, I feel, is always at the forefront of innovation when it comes to looking at the evidence and seeing what we should or shouldn't be doing, whether it comes to screenings or treatments or medications to help prevent disease. So I'm constantly looking at the evidence, making sure that, you know, what we're doing for patients is really best for the patients. I choose to see patients at SSM Health because of the network of providers that we have in the area. We have an excellent group of physicians and specialists that allow patients to see virtually any type of provider that they need to in the area. We also have incredible access when it comes to the express clinics or the urgent cares, so I always know my patients are going to be seen by qualified people. I'm excited to come to work every day because of the patients. The relationships that I have with my patients is hands down the best thing about my job. I really enjoy being a part of patients and patients allowing me to be a part of their lives. It really is a rewarding experience, and I really value that.